Do you want to build a village? Elsa, do the magic.
We don't run in village.
What? Who are you?
Elsa, what have you done?
Mom, Dad, help us, please.
Oh, heavens.
It was an accident.
I know where we have to go. To the mechanics.
Please save my sister. Was she cursed with the powers or born with them?
Born. It's fortunate it was her head.
An injury to the head is much easier to persuade than one to the heart.
Or like a bee sting.
Stinging insects, just don't get me started.
Can you save her or not?
Of course, we'll just have to erase her memory of this magic.
It is for the best.
Thank you, thank you.
But for the sake of the kingdom, Camondel, you must never build in village again.
But what should we do with her?
We'll lock her up. Forever.
But why?
Because that's what all Disney parents do, honey.
Do you want a building village? I really want a building village.
I can't!
Okay, fine.
Hey, so how much did I make on that last paycheck?
Here, take a look.
What? I should have made at least that much.
Hey guys, you're fired.
Died in a shipwreck or anything, but man, this stinks. Then why would Elsa play with me anymore? I mean, why is she being so weird?
Cannonball!
This is why we don't run at Broadmead.
Who was that?
I have no idea.
Oh. I'm Hans, by the way, an exchange camper.
Hi, I'm... you're adorable. What?
Sorry I hit you with my cannonball.
Oh, it's okay. I totally just, like, slipped in, almost like a slipping...
Jimmy! Something crazy? Would you be my buddy?
Can I say something even crazier? Yes!
Oh!
There she is! Elsa, meet Hans. He's an exchange camper.
What?
Don't overthink it.
We have something to tell you.
We're going to be buddies to get a drink together.
Are you kidding me? You can't be buddies with somebody that you just met.
Elsa, think about community. It's one of the spices.
Anna, this is neither the time nor the place for community.
Actually, this is the perfect place for community.
Enough. I forbid you to be buddies.
But, can I just...
No. You have to forget about this... this... What was it again?
Oh, I'm an exchange camper.
An exchange camper? Who wrote this?
What's your problem anyway? Why aren't you building village anymore? I love to build a village!
I don't want
to
talk about this. Give me my glove back!
What's wrong? You used to tell me everything!
I said give it back!
Elsa, come back!
She's a witch! She's a monster!
Enough! My sister is not a monster!
But how can we prove it? She's long gone! And look, Campadil is covered in village!
I know where she's going. It's called Oil Canyon Valley Mine, and I'm going after her.
No! From what I've heard in community about that place, it's far too dangerous!
I have to, Han. She's my only sister. You stay here and protect Campendale. I can handle Elsa.
So you don't want me to secretly follow you and kidnap your sister?
What?
I'm sorry, what?
Ugh, where is this place? Ugh, how am I gonna cut through this? Oh! Excuse me, do you sell scissors?
Oh yeah, we have the scissors. You must be crazy coming out here, but with the villages going all nutty, you're the only one crazy enough to come out here. Except that guy.
Twine.
What?
Twine, behind you.
That will be 10 gems.
What? No way. 5.
10! 10 gems!
I really need some twine. Come on, help me out.
No can do!
Fine.
Wait! Hey, do you know the way to Oil Canyon Valley Mine?
Of course I do.
We need to take me there. It's my sister that's causing all these villages to appear, and I need to get there to help her.
Do I look like a taxi cab? Get there yourself.
Okay, how about this? Take me there.
All right. We're almost there.
Oh, thank goodness, I've had rocks in my shoes since... What is that?
I'm Olaf the Twine Master, and I like well-lashed tripods. And warm hugs.
Elsa made you! She brought a bundle of twine to life!
Yes.
I don't have time for this. Do you want to save your sister or not?
We have to find my sister so she can reverse all of this extra village.
Oh.
Come on already!
Wait. You two should just wait here a minute.
Got it. One. Two, three.
Elsa? Elsa, are you in here?
Anna? You shouldn't be here.
I just couldn't bear to see you leave forever. Wow, this is amazing.
Thank you. Out here, I can finally see what my powers can do.
Ooh, cool!
Let it go! Let it go! I worked really hard on that.
Whatever! I'm sure once we explain what's going on, everyone in Campendale would love to see this place.
Anna, I can never see any of those people again. I'm too dangerous. You'll have to just go back and be happy. Without me.
Well, the thing about that is... that... you kind of brought an endless village upon the entire kingdom.
What?
You have to reverse it.
I don't know how. Who is that? And what is that?
Elsa, you need to calm down.
And you need to go.
But I'm not going without
you. I said go!
Ow, that hurts.
Oh no, what have I done?
This looks bad. Come on. We gotta go see my friends.
Elsa, shouldn't you come too since you did this?
No! I have to be upset with myself alone right now! Leave me!
Oh. Carefully, carefully.
This is the place. Oil Valley Canyon. I heard about it at my old camp.
Is she dangerous?
Look, if we can handle a quarry monster, we can handle Elsa.
I said!
Guys, I need your help.
Kristoff!
Hey, I remember this little fellow.
Hey, who you call little?
Well there, Antonio. I'm sure she didn't mean it. But that's not why we're here. Where's the elder mechanic?
Right here.
Sassmaster, we need your help.
What is it this time?
Anna was hit in the heart with a stick by her sister. Could you mechanics help her? Her hair is already turning to twine.
Well, you might think we're a fixer-upper, but we're the group for you. Cause we're mechanics, we'll fix the Titanic with a hammer, wrench, and a screw. So if you're a fixer-upper, there's no need to fear. Well, if it's for you, you know that it's true. The mechanics are here.
Wait, so you can?
No. Only an act of the spices can save her. Well, a lot of help that did.
Excuse me?
I mean, thanks.
That's what I thought.
Why are you doing this?
To save Campendell, of course.
No, I mean, why are you really doing this?
Well, if I must. When I was a little boy, I was shy and I never had any friends. And that was the year I got my new dog, Paul, and—
Okay, can we get to the point of why you're really doing this?
Fine. You know how I said I was an exchange camper?
Yes.
Well, more like a spy camper.
No, wait. There's only one place that would send a spy here.
The YMCA! See, we were jealous of your village people, and now we will steal all your creations!
No!
Calm down. Don't lash out at me. Oh, and one more thing, Oh, Congaloosh! Guards! Guards, Dunsmalls, now!
Elsa?
Oh no, she's out. She's also a bunch of sticks.
Anna! Anna, come back! Don't be a tripod!
No, kids. This is why we don't run in slow motion.
Who are you?
Gotta go.
Wait, stop! You were there when we were kids. Can you help us? I accidentally hurt her. One of my village bells hit her in the heart, and now she's...
Well, think about it. What do you love to do?
But I can't. I don't know how to control it.
You can do it, Elsa. For Anna.
I love to build a village! Anna!
Elsa, you did it!
No! Hold on.
those beautiful structures? What am I gonna tell the YMCA?
Why don't you just stay here? Hi, I'm Olaf the Twine Master, and I like Will-Ash tripods.
Wait. Hey, where do you think you're going?
Well, everything's back to normal, so I figured I'd just go home.
Don't be silly. We'd love to have you stay here in Campendell. And besides, who's gonna be my water buddy?
You want me to be your water buddy?
I couldn't think of anyone better. Hey guys, do you want a building village? Just like old times?
Just like old times.
Hey guys, wait up! Whoa!
Now campers, this is why we don't run in village.
I slipped like Jimmy.
Sammy's making faces, stop.
Ready, ready, ready. Ready, 1, 2, 3.
7, 7.
What's up, my group hug? We'll get all the other stuff down.
Action. Hey guys, I'm back.
Do you want a building village? Oh wait, we were-
Action! Action!
Action!
Yeah! And action!
Help us!
Shoot him!